third evening. Have a thorough understanding of your work and let it be your own, and as you proceed, ever following the inward guide, the infallible voice, you will pass on from victory to victory, and will rise step by step to higher resting places, and your ever-broadening outlook will gradually reveal to you the essential beauty and purpose of life. Self-purified, health will be yours, self-governed, power will be yours, and all that you do will prosper. And I may stand where health, success, and power await my coming if, each fleeting hour, I cling to love and patience and abide with stainlessness and never step aside. From high integrity, so shall I see, at last, the land of immortality. Third evening. Have a thorough understanding of your work and let it be your own, and as you proceed, ever following the inward guide, the infallible voice, you will pass on from victory to victory, and will rise step by step to higher resting places, and your ever-broadening outlook will gradually reveal to you the essential beauty and purpose of life. Self-purified, health will be yours, self-governed, power will be yours, and all that you do will prosper. And I may stand where health, success, and power await my coming if, each fleeting hour, I cling to love and patience and abide with stainlessness and never step aside. From high integrity, so shall I see, at last, the land of immortality.